bluegrass style.
Yeah.
That's Conor Smith on the fiddle.